In 2015, the Air Force announced the F-35 Lightning II, the Air Force's newest and most advanced fifth-generation aircraft, with the launch of the 2016 Aerial Flight Team. The F-35, and you're about to see it.
Thank you. final presentation on the Lockheed Martin School's engineering challenge will take place at about 4:30 until 5 o'clock this evening. Now, meanwhile, you will have noticed that there are quite a few cameras around the showground and indeed along the fly line. We've got 7 in total today.
We wait to see that, but there they are under the leadership of the Foreign Exchange.
Thank you. Yeah, we're going to go show support for our allies in the region, and while we're doing that, we're going to take advantage of some good opportunities to train with our partners over there. It should be a great experience. A lot of good training, a lot of good messages that we're sending as well.